A place like a department store with me?
Sure.
Tonight?
Well, we can't tonight. I've got a date. But I'd love to another time.
Sure. I'll pencil you in.
How about you got a lot of dates now, huh?
Not dates exactly, but a lot of garden folks have been calling asking me to give lectures.
Gee.
Imagine me giving lectures. I never even finished grade school.
That doesn't matter. You've got life experience.
Some experience. I don't even know what it's like to fly in an airplane.
Me neither.
Or eat a fancy dinner at Howard Johnson.
Me neither.
Or ride on a motorcycle.
Oh, it's no big deal. Besides, it's dangerous.
It is?
Extremely dangerous. Gee, I better go fix my face. My date will be in a minute.
Ladies, which way to 1313 Skid Row?
I'm afraid that information is going to cost you $1.
Hey, no problem.
It's right around there. But if you're like the thousands of others walking down to the auditorium, you better come back tomorrow, man, because this shop is closed today. So goodbye, girls!
I'm not here to buy posies, girls. I'm here to pick up my date.
Your date? Are you talking about that girl with the black eye and several other medical problems?
As a matter of fact.
Wait. That's him! That's the one! Get out!
Ladies, please, I'm friendly. Truce. Punch out. You want some nitrous oxide?
You get lost, my talent brain. The last thing Audrey needs is more of your kind.
My kind is a very nice kind, ladies. I'm not a monster.
What else would you call it?
I would call it. I would call it an occupational matter.
Say what now?
You see, girls, my line of work requires a certain fascination with human pain and suffering. Oh, ha! Oh, that stuff is great. Well, I mean, explain. When I was younger, just a bad little kid, my mama noticed funny things I did. Like shooting puppies with a BB gun. I'd poison guppies and when I was done, I'd find a pussycat, bash in the tent. That's what my mama said.
What did she say?
She said, my boy, I'll hang someday. You'll find a way. You'll be a dentist. Have a talent for causing things pain.
Hey.
Some be a dancer. People will pay you to be inhumane.
Inhumane.
Your temperament's gone to the priesthood. And teaching what's teaching still us. Some be a dancer. You'll be a success.
Curious girl, the leader of the class. Watch him stop from that gas. Oh my god! He's a dentist, which will
never ever be any
good. Who wants a tooth done by the Marquis de
Sade? Oh, that hurts!
I'm not numb!
Well, shut up! Open wide!
Here I go!
I am your dentist. And I enjoy the career that I pick.
You love it!
I am your dentist. And I get off on the pain I inflict. When I start extracting those molars, the girls will start screaming like holy molars. And though it's been caused by patients' distress, somewhere in heaven above me, I know that my mama's proud of me. Cause I'm a dentist and a success. Say ah! Say ah! Say ah! Now spit! how you doing?
Hey, fine, thank you, but the shop's closed.
Oh, I'm not here to buy anything. I'm here to... Hey, a new plant to talk about the news. What do you call it?
Audrey 2?
Cute name, catchy. Nice plant. Big.
Thank you, I raised it myself, but...
It's like a new species or something.
Yeah, that's what they tell me, but you'll have to leave now. We don't really let people...
No.
I'll tell you something, kid. See, you raised this thing, right?
Right?
If I were you, I sure as hell wouldn't keep a dad and skin grown up like this. This avocado here, your ticket to the stars. You can take it to any florist shop in town. Pay your price. Heck, so you make you a darn partner and get their hands on this thing.
I don't care. I'm happy.
Seymour's very loyal.
Somebody talking to you!
No, excuse me.
Excuse me, what?
Excuse me, doctor.
That's better. That's what I was saying, kid. This thing's a big green gold mine. Get your ass out of this dump. Take the plant with you. Mushnick, Skid Row, Florist. It's like a joke. You hear me talking?
I hear you.
He hears him. Shouldn't we be leaving now? Sorry.
Sorry, what?
I'm sorry, doctor.
Hey, you got a train, Maester. My bike's outside in Dover Park, so I best be leaving. Like, you sure think I want a side scout? I mean it. You think about it.
Sure. I'll think about it.
You'll think about it.
You do that. Okay, Audrey, you got the handcuffs?
I'll stay right in my bag.
Let's move it.
He'll think about it!
I don't like that guy, Miss Mushnick. You should hear the way he talks to Audrey.
God never know the kid to send a bullet over.
No wonder she looks so unhealthy. It's enough to make you sick.
If he left me, if Seymour left me, why didn't I find that wise starting to grow and start?
Sweet and good and beautiful as she is, she deserves a prince, not a sadistic creep like him.
Close the bankrupt.
What a louse!
Beset, befuddled, and wrecked. That's what I'd be if Seymour left.
He's a disgrace to the dental profession.
Seymour!
Ma'am?
Seymour. I wish I could be my son. My own adopted boy. I never liked him much before, but copy cat that's in the drawer. I have no choice, I must report. Say yes!
Report!
I want to. Proposing be my son. Mushnick and son. Sounds great. Three words for you. So sail and quarrel with me. A glorious dream come true. Mushnick and her boy to you. What business would do for F.T.O.
Mushnick, don't be rash, boy. You said that I was trapped.
I was joking.
I'm joking.
The physical expression of my pride, of the sweet maternal mischievous, I held the top of the
Well, you
go ahead and say it, Seymour. Tell me that you will.
Gee, I'd really like to, but
hold my breath and kill.
Okay, you win, I'll be your son. I'm touched, I really am. Someday when you're 83, I'll let you come move in with me.
You swear?
I promise. Mushnick and son, officially I'm your brat. Consider the matter closed and done. Now to the world, let's stick our senior and junior stick.
Through thick,
quick.
Please don't make me sick.
Push pick and suck. Woo!
Son, I'm her son. Sudden changes surround me. Lady Luck came and found me. Thanks a million for making the magic you do. Thanks to you, sweet Petunia. Mushnik's taken a junior. Someday when I own this whole shop, I'll remember I owe it to you. So what if I've had a few dizzy spells the last few weeks? So what, I've been a little on the anemic side. Who cares? It's all been worth it old now. Right? Well, I'm getting a little hungry, Chewie. I'm gonna run down to Smedrick's to get a bite to eat. I'll see you in the morning. Oh boy, here we go again. Just give me a few more weeks to heal. We'll start again on the left hand. Right?
Feed me.
I beg your pardon?
Feed me.
Dewey, you talked, you opened up your trap, your thing, and you said...
Feed me, Crumble, and feed me now!
I can't.
I'm starving!
I know, but you can't get blood from a...
I need some food!
I don't know what to do.
More!
I haven't got any more. What do you want me to do? Slit my wrists? look, how about I run down to the corner and pick you up some nice chopped sirloin?
Must be blood.
Chewie, that's disgusting.
Must be fresh.
I don't want to hear this.
Feed me.
Does it have to be human?
Feed me.
Does it have to be mine?
Feed me!
Where am I supposed to get it?
Feed me, see, Lord. Feed me all night long. That's right, boy! You can do it. Feed me, see, Lord. Feed me all night long. Feed me, see, Lord. I can grow up.
Face it, Audrey, you eat blood. How am I supposed to keep feeding you? Kill people?
I'll make it worth your while.
What?
You think this is all a coincidence, baby? Sudden success around here, your adoption papers.
Look, your plant, inanimate object.
That was just looking at it to you, punk! If I can talk and I can move, who's to say I can't do anything I want?
Like what?
Like this, pal. Like seeing you get everything your sacred, greasy heart desires. Would you like a Cadillac car? Or a gas shot on jackpot? How about a day you inhale the mind, you're gonna get it? How'd you like to be the big wheel? Down and out for every meal. I'm the plant that makes it all real, you're gonna get it. I'm your genie, I'm your friend, I'm your willing slave. Take a chance, feed me and you know the kind of Easter, kind of red hot truth, kind of sticky link and sweet that brave. Oh, come on Seymour, don't be a bust. Trust me, your life will surely rob a king tuss. Sure, I'll learn this shit, boy, walk with them guts and you'll get it.
I don't know.
You didn't have nothing.
game team.
Yay!
And all the guys on the corner turn green.
Get it! If you wanna be profound, then you really gotta justify. Take a breath and look around. A lot of folks deserve to die.
Wait a minute. That's not a very nice thing to say.
But it's true, isn't it?
No, I don't know anybody who deserves to get chopped up into 3,100 plants.
Sure you do.
Stupid woman! What a friggin' scatterbrain! Get the hell under her! Take up the sweater, you dizzy cat!
Yes, Doctor, right away, Doctor. I see my little sweater here, will you? Owen, that hurt!
Move it!
If you want a rationale, it is very hard to see. Stop and think it all about.
Yesterday, Seymour, Trailborn?
Oh yeah, of course. God, it's a blend.